In this video, you are going to learn how to create the 3D perspective in Premiere Pro. Coming up. Hi everyone, I'm Harshvardhan. Welcome to harshvardhanart.com. If you want to create a 3D perspective, that becomes very easy in After Effects, because in After Effects you can turn any layer into a 3D layer and then you can use the camera to show any perspective of that layer. But that's not possible in the Premiere Pro, because in Premiere Pro there is no 3D option. But there is a little workaround using which you can easily show the 3D perspective of any clip or any image or any layer. So in this video, I will show you how you can exactly do this. This is very easy and simple to do. But before we go any further, please hit the like button. If you have any question or if you want to say something, leave that in the comment section below. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing for more video editing related tips, tricks and tutorials. So without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so in order to create the 3D perspective in Premiere Pro, what you have to do, you have to first select the clip on which you want to apply the 3D perspective. So this is the video, and let me just put one video over it. So maybe this could be this video. And on the top video, I want to apply the 3D perspective. So for that purpose, we have to go to the effects panel, and in the effects panel, we have to find effect called corner pin. All right, so this is the corner pin, and then we'll click and drag it over here on the top clip on which we want to apply the 3D perspective. And then we'll go to the effects control, and the effects control, if we go down, we'll see this new effects which is called the corner pin. And then we can modify the all these options: upper left, upper right, lower left, lower right. And we have all these parameters, and we can adjust these and we can get the 3D perspective. So let's first try the upper left. So I will increase it this way, you can see, or I can drag it to the minus side, and the upper left, so I can adjust this as well. And then upper right, so maybe something like this, and I can adjust it this way. And let's adjust the upper left, and then lower left, so you can just play with it, play with these settings whichever you want, and just see whether you just want to go with that one. Let me just scale it down so that you can clearly see it. And you can see how this modifies it, or you can directly click on these pin and just drag them the way you want it. So something like this, like that. Or you can drag this pin and drag it up. So this is very convenient and easy, rather than going to through these settings, because in that case you may not get what it does. All right, so what I can do, I can now scale it up and bring it down. So I can scale it down or something like this, and let me just adjust it. And this is how you can easily create the 3D perspective, or you can show certain clips in a 3D perspective. So let me just scale it up a little bit, something like this, and then let me shorten it. So if I just play this, you can see I can show this in 3D perspective. Or let's adjust the scale to something like this. And you can see this is very simple and easy to do. Using the corner pin effect, you can easily give the 3D perspective to any layer, whether it is a video or the image file in Premiere Pro. So thank you so much. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, hit the like button. If you did not like the video, hit the dislike button. If you have any question or you want to say something, you can leave that in the comment section below. And if you have still not subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing for more video editing related tips, tricks, and tutorials. And to subscribe, just click the big red button below this video and don't forget to click the bell icon. That way you will not miss any new video from this channel. So thank you so much. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Till then, keep shooting and unleash the creative in you. Bye-bye.